To bring you NBA action on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. From the sideline, our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge. It's Western Conference NBA action, the Memphis Grizzlies here at home. Here is Wilcox, now the starting group for the visitors. They've got buckets. Harvey out there with Wilcox. And it's Reese in at the three. Five on the clock. Here's Freeman. Oriaki with the rebound. Down low. An easy 2 points on the layup.
And so it begins, taking control right up front.
And you know, Greg, that's what you like to see, grabbing hold of the lead right now, right away.
Off target with the free throw line, Jay. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, I had a chance to talk with the head coach for the visiting team. This is the first meeting of the year between these two teams, but he said those guys are tough to deal with when you let them get to the rim. We've got to move our feet on defense and do our best to deny penetration. We'll see who comes out on top, Kevin.
Okay, David, thanks. And that one's good by Wilcox.
And he'll take that. The nice, easy mid-range jumper, first bucket of the day.
The defense just gave him that one, and you talk about starting on a high note. Didn't seem to respect his mid-range J there.
Here's Schultz. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
Boy, it's a thing of beauty watching him attack the defense like that. I mean, they wanted no part of him on that layup.
Freeman. And that one ends up out of bounds. And they retain possession.
Is your ability to win at home. And they really seem to revel in that opportunity. And this is what they came out to do.
And that about wraps it up. For little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. Here is Wilcox. Six on the shot clock. Hooked away.
That's another miss. Already they've missed three out of four to start.
The general passes to Oriaki. A pass to Bernard. And that one is off.
Oh, right there. That's how you defend me.
That's exactly. You can't play any better than that, Greg.
And he'll adjust it 2 points.
Really do it, Greg. Guys, you can't have any ball.
And he's just under 2.5 minutes left here in the first. And then the pass is
establishing an inside
presence. Freeman. And then that one is missing the rebound. Memphis is leading. Here's the general. And too much time on the lane. They get called for a three-time violation.
They're right
crying in his face.
Yeah, I like the fact, Greg, that he's proud of the shooter. They made him uncomfortable, got into his airspace a bit. Looked like he forced the shot.
And he's not going to miss that sort of opportunity from deep.
Yeah, second by another night.
And giving up tight. He finds a way to carve out a little separation.
Yeah, he doesn't back down from anybody. He's back to getting a little he wants. And then he gets his shot off in time.
It's been good game. Almost as
good. Yeah, yeah, that one is that guy.
And the defense that time was late. Got to feel fortunate. He didn't bat that one away.
He's got five.
Just a reliable guy. He's just always trying to make the right play.
So there's a timeout here for Memphis.
Yeah, just getting a reset, but a chance to kind of talk some things over.
Yeah, recalibration time with the timeout all there.
Kicks it to black.
and the last second attempt doesn't fall.
And so is Memphis. With their lead at 6 points at the end of the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. And we'll be back with you shortly. Thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played over one quarter of action so far. And the Memphis guys,
just playing suffocating defense. That's been the difference here for them.
Well, Greg, I love watching this team get an apple on the defense. I mean, they play with a bit of edge and nasty.
They've got Murray. It's just him. He holds it to the wall. That's a good one. Memphis picks it off the second quarter.
I mean, especially inside, they really got to pick up that interior defense.
And Andrews takes it to Gonzalez. They pitch a jumper in space. Gonzalez got it. He is the first bucket of the night. And Memphis leading by six. Maria kicks to Samuels. Here's Fordham. And then the third-rate make for the PC for the fourth point of contact.
Yeah, that was the third-rate guy for the defense has allowed. The defense has got to start putting bodies on the body.
Here's Peacock. Takes it off the glass.
These are the shots you want to get all the time.
By the way, I'm in the second quarter now. Murray, the best to Ayaki. All that not loose. Here is Gonzalez.
Nice looking load over there. But such a bad shot. Quick release. Really hard to guard that. And that shot is still great.
Not bad.
decision. Defensive rebounding is such a crucial part of the game.
Yeah, it's finishing your defense, Greg. Don't know that. And then you got to rebound on this. You got to get to the last with 10 seconds.
Here's in general.
Boy, with all the contact he drew there, Greg, that would have been a heck of a bucket. He nearly got it to go.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. Free throw, no good. And the second free throw, good. Good shot missing. And Memphis the other way now. Pass to the general. Memphis moving that ball around. Can't hit him from out. The 11-footer. Ball's making him 6-for-11 in the game.
It just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
Memphis trails by 7. And the pass to Bernard. To the inside. Shot clock at 6. And that's out of bounds. Memphis will retain possession.
And defensively, great anticipation, making a play there on the ball.
Well, the thing they did there, Greg, clogged up the passing lanes, playing them beautifully and making things hard for the opponent. That's really good defense.
6 to shoot. Here's the general. Rebounded by Wilcox. The general's gone 2-for-5, shooting 40% from the field. Here's Freeman. That's his 6th miss and 12 field goal attempts. The general passes to Bernard. No basket with that shot. Having trouble finding his range, he's 1-for-5. Passes to Reese. Lots of room. The shot, no good. Now Memphis takes it the other way. Bottom, the pass to the general. It's tipped. They get back. Count that one. Here is Wilcox.
And really, whether you
you're up or down, it's a game of adjustments.
Always. And having a good coach is critically important. I mean, you need somebody you can count on to make the right adjustments.
And Memphis making a change here. Blacks checked in. Left side, Gonzalez. Pass to Brockman. Back to Gonzalez. Five to shoot. Puts up a three. Traps in the tray. Gonzalez has got seven now in this quarter. 121 left now here in the second. Down low. It's stolen. There's Brockman. There's the basket, and they get a double-digit lead. Brockman's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Dishes at the black. And the clock fades away. And shot off. Pass to Gonzalez. 34 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Kicks it to Brockman. Side Gonzalez from deep. It's rebounded by Memphis. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the deep.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. He had the foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
Memphis shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. One is off. And the second free throw, good.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunity, get to the line.
Yeah, I like everything you said there, because when all else fails, if you can get to the strike, that's really a good way to change the momentum in the game, because you get points, and you also slow down the opponent, because the game isn't going up and down as much.
And so it's the visiting team going into the break with a 10-point lead. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. We've got more in store for you right after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the NBA on 2K. Checking out the visiting team. Shaq, let's get your insight on the visiting team.
Three-point shot with their best friend. I agree with the strategy. When it's working, take advantage of it. I don't really like it. Live by the jumper, die by the jumper. But tonight, they're living and they're living good, baby.
How about you, Kenny? What did you think about this home team?
To me, they looked out of sync shooting the basketball.
And that's a wrap. With the third quarter approaching, we now send you back to Kevin and the crew.
We hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. We're halfway through the game. Memphis trails by 10. While we've got a moment, let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. We've got Harvey, also Buckets out there, and it's Wilcox in the point guard. Memphis with the ball. Out to the right wing. Schultz passes to the general. Shot clock at six. Here's Oriaki. He's on target from 8 feet out. Oriaki's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for Memphis. Here is Wilcox. About 1 minute played here in the second half. Freeman passes to Wilcox. And no good at the top.
They ran the offense well to get this look. Even though he missed it, I think they like the shot.
To the paint. Here's Cliche. It's tipped. And that's out of bounds. Memphis will retain possession. Here's the general.
That's one for their first four to start the second half.
And a miss there off the inbound. Here's Reese. Another shot, and he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. There's the call. Memphis gets the foul. Free throw is good. Good on both.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic. When he's at the line.
Memphis trails by 10. Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Here's the general, and he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Sometimes when you want something done, you got to do it yourself. That dunks the shot in the arm they need to really cut into that lane.
Well, Greg, it certainly got everybody on their bench up and off their seats and cheering.
Yeah, that could be an instant momentum shift. That certainly was a rim wrecker.
And that one misses. Here is Wilcox. Here's Freeman. That three off the mark.
Ugly start. Second half. They missed their first four. They've got to get on track.
Here's the general. Passes it to Bernard. Lock at six. Out to the wing. Memphis needs to get off the shot here. Here's Schultz. Second chance effort. He takes it up and lays it in. He has six.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind it out game.
Here's Freeman. That's good. It's his seventh made basket in 14 tries.
Finally get one to drop after starting the half with four straight planks.
To Bernard. Here's the general. He's got seven. Harvey pulls it in. Harvey's got five rebounds tonight.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole because he is just not there offensively.
To the left side lane. Here's the general. Right wing. Over to the wing. Here's Schultz. Here's Bernard. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
Really active down there, imposing his will and force and seeing his efforts pay off.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Murray's checked in for Memphis. Under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Gonzalez passes to Heron Godey. Back to Gonzalez. Freeman, he's covered by Murray. It's rebounded by Memphis. Oriaki has got 4 rebounds in this game. Here's the general. 7 points in the game. It from just inside the baseline. The general's got 9.
And how's that? Horrible, the killer crossover. It's a thing of beauty.
Outside, Gonzalez, Aaron Cody, Oriaki with the rebound. Oriaki's got his 5th rebound in this one. The pass to Bird. Here's the general inside, stripped it away. And they're running. Andrews passes to Freeman. 4 seconds left, and he lays it up and in. 21 points in the game.
Really strong rebounding on the interior, and he gets the easy putback.
Here's the general. 9 points in the game so far. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. And then on Wednesday, he's had a few chances at the line, 1 of 3 in the game. And the first one at the line is good. That one is no good. Fast break points aside, they've had a tough time offensively.
Yeah, trust is what they're missing, guys. You've got to keep moving the ball and shoot with confidence. And ultimately, things will happen well when you play together.
Here is Samuels. Pass to the general. It's stolen by Gonzalez. And here we go. Fast break. Gonzalez has got it. Pass to Andrews. Shot from the wing. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls.
I mean, even he was surprised to be that open.
Now here's Murray. Defense is right there. To the inside. Uses the glass to finish the layup. 9 points in the game so far. It's a close game here in Memphis. Outside, Gonzalez. Here's Peacock. No good on that one. Now Memphis takes it the other way.
something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
The battle to a standstill on the boards has really been something to watch. And the game's not over yet. We'll see if one of these teams maintains more energy than the other going down the court.
That's good. That's number 5 on 5 or 8 shooting.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around him.
Brockman, the pass to Andrews. There's a minute left here in the third quarter. Misses from close range. Memphis trailing here. Here is Samuels. Six on the shot clock for the tie. Tries it from 19. Misses off the left iron. What do you think, guys?
And with a couple seconds still on the clock, I try to get the ball in as close to the basket as possible. That way, if you miss a quick one, you may have time for a putback to tie it at the buzzer.
So a close game sees Memphis take this one. What a show they put on here at home tonight.
I mean, these are those games that feel so great to win, and really, it's like a knife in the gut to lose. You gotta love being on edge of your seat and just wondering what's gonna happen. How is this thing gonna play out?
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.